Namaskar students, we will continue chapter number 9, decimals, part number 4, page number 79, exercise 9A. So, open your book and page number 79, you see that sum number 9, I have written on the board, you can see the book also, write the place value. So, we will write the place value. And write the values of decimal parts as common fractions. Okay. So, 9A. I have written the sum number 9A. 132.45. So, here you can see the digits are given. Whose place value you have to write. It is written first digit is 4. So, after decimal, 4 is in first position. That means 10th place. So, we will write 4 by 10. Clear? Now, the second one, 5. You can see that what is 5? 5 is in after decimal, second position. That means 100th place. So, we will write 5 by 100. Clear? Now, the third one is 3. So, you see that 3 is in 10th position. It is before decimal. Whole number 132. So, 3 is in 10th place. So, 3 tenths means 30. Clear? And the last digit is given as 1. 1 is in which place? 100th place. 100. Before decimal. So, you will write 100. So, you can see the values of decimal parts as common fraction. So, I have written the decimal parts as common fraction. 4 by 10 and 5 by 100. And the whole numbers that are given, we have written their position. Values according to their position. Clear? Now, sum number 90. 4080.0507. So, the first digit whose place value you have to write, that is given as 4. So, you can see that 4080 before decimal. It is a whole number. So, 4 is in which place? Thousands place. So, we will write 4000. Clear? Now, the second digit that is given, that is 8. 8 is in which place? Before decimal. 8 is in tens place. Okay? So, 8 tens means 80. So, we will write 80. Next digit that is given as 5. Where is 5? 5 is in after decimal. Which position? Second position. That means hundredths place. So you will write 5 by 100. And the last digit that is given? 7. 7 is in which position? Tenths, hundredths, thousandths. 10,000ths. Position number 4. 10,000ths. So, you will write 107 by 10,000ths. Clear? So, in this way, you will have to write down the place value and also the values of decimal parts as common fractions. Here also I have written the decimal parts as common fractions. Clear? So, you will have to first you will have to understand the whole process, then you will have to do the sums. Now, I am rubbing the board. Thank you. sums to be none in the book. Exercise 9A. Okay. Sum number 9 all. Clear? So students, today up to this much, follow the whole class very carefully, then do the sums. In our next class, we shall meet again. Till then, Namaste students.